All the captions that you see in this video were created with human level accuracy in just 5 minutes and that too free of cost. Want to know how? Let's find out. If you have been in content creation space, you know that finding good quality caption generation services are hard to find. While there are free services like the YouTube's caption generation algorithm, we all know that those are of poor quality and don't even understand different languages or accents at times. There are paid services as well, such as Veed.io, which costs you as much as 759 rupees per month per editor to give you services like translation, subtitle generation, and premium stock access. But now, OpenAI has just released its state-of-the-art automatic speech recognition algorithm called Whisper. They say that their architecture gives human-level robustness and accuracy on English speech recognition. If you read through their blog, we come to know that the model is able to do things like English transcription, where we give an English audio and convert it to the English transcript, or to do a conversion from any language to English speech translation, or to convert a non-English transcription to its own native text. And they have also open-sourced this model. If we look at the code repository, we can see that this model comes in varying different sizes from tiny, base, small, medium, and large, based on the number of parameters with which the model was trained. What we observe is that the model is able to run even with a VRAM of as low as 1 GB, and the largest model is able to train with only 10 GB of VRAM. The difference between the models is the relative speed, where the tiny model is able to run 32 times faster in comparison to the large model. We can also see that the OpenAI team has released two different kinds of model. One is English only, which has good accuracy on the English audio, and another is multilingual model, which has the capability of understanding these many languages as listed on the screen. The performance of the OpenAI Whisper model increases as we go with higher sizes. Now let us see how we can use this model to generate captions for our audio files and video files. So I've created this notebook and I'm running this on Google Colab, which provides free GPU up to 15 GB of RAM, and this is perfect for the use case since OpenAI Whisper model just requires at max of 10 GB of VRAM. So we will just quickly install Whisper model, and also we will install the library FFmpeg, which is used for conversion of audio to video and vice versa. Now we can also run and see how much GPU memory do we have on this instance, and as we can see, we have 15 GB of GPU memory running with us. What I've also done on this instance is I have uploaded two different files. One is an audio file of Hindi and English audio, and another is a video file from which we'll be extracting text to generate and burn the subtitles back into the video. To upload it, simply you can drag and drop a file onto the instance and that should allow you to upload it. Since I have already uploaded, I am not going to do that again. So in this code, as you can see, I'm just importing the dependencies. I have created a translate function, which essentially does two things. Either it converts the text to English or it transcribes the audio into other native text. We will just run this function. And I've also written a function which writes the model output into a subtitle supported VTT format or SRT format. We'll just quickly run this and we will load the model. Over here, I'm using the medium model because it is comparatively faster to run, but you can also use a large model for better accuracy. Once the model has loaded, I have specified the path of the file and I'm just simply going to run this function translate to get the results from the model. And as we can see, the model has predicted the output. Namaste, this is the Hindi audio in which I want to use some English words, and see whether this OpenAI Whisper model works together with English and Hindi both. If you are a native Hindi speaker, I will just play the Hindi audio for you. Namaste. ये एक हिंदी ऑडियो है जिसके अंदर मैं कुछ इंग्लिश वर्ड्स भी यूज़ करना चाहता हूँ और देखना चाहता हूँ कि whether this OpenAI Whisper model works together with English and Hindi both. As you can see, this was a mix of both English and Hindi, and the model was able to clearly convert that English audio into English. What we can also do is run the write subtitles function, which essentially writes it into a HTT file that we can see over here. We can use this subtitles file in any of the supported platforms such as YouTube or even in the VLC media player. Next, I'm going to show you how you can use a video file and burn these subtitles back into the video itself. To do so, I have written a function which converts the MP4 file into a MP3 file to get the audio from it. Once we have the audio, we are going to send it back to OpenAI Whisper to get the transcript of it, and then we'll just quickly run it. And as you can see, the model has printed out the output. Hi, this is the test audio recording for the OpenAI Whisper model. And if I show you the video is as follows. Hi, this is the test audio recording for OpenAI Whisper model. So this audio was converted into this video transcript, and now I'm going to create a subtitles file for it, and it is now present in demo.vtt. And then I'm just using the ffmpeg library that we installed to burn these subtitles back into the video. And just to show you how that will look once it is done, as we can see now we have this demo subtitle.mp4. And if I just show you the output of it.
Hi, this is the test audio recording for OpenAI Whisper model.
As you can see now we also have the subtitles embedded within the video. So you can find the link to this notebook into the description below, which you can use to play around with your own audio files. HuggingFace has also released a demo webpage where you can record your audio and try to transcribe it on the webpage itself. If there is much interest in the community, I can post another video talking about the details of the OpenAI Whisper architecture, explaining how they train the model. I hope this will be a useful tool for varying set of operations. And I want to know how you are going to use this OpenAI Whisper model in the comments below. This is Anubhav Shrimal. Bye bye.